My name's Ravi Chopra. I'm a first-year graduate student, and it's my 3rd year in the program. I'm from northern suburbs of Chicago, went to Northwestern. I started to take more interest in science as a concept, and I started doing research, and I wound up here thinking very specifically that I wanted to do both medicine and research. My research really focuses in one area of the brain called the cerebellum. It's really concerned with coordinating movement. So if you have damage to the cerebellum, you shake, you sometimes have sort of rigid muscle movements. So in a sense, really what I'm working on are unifying mechanisms of ataxia, which is a subset of movement disorders that you can get when you get damage to the cerebellum. Medicine for me has become increasingly about developing a social consciousness and applying really specialized knowledge that you gain from your medical training, and in my case, also my graduate training, using that to serve people directly if possible. The decision to come to Michigan, it was a pretty involved decision. There were a number of different schools that I was thinking about that had accepted me and I was considering pretty seriously. And actually for me, one of the big sort of turning points as far as making the Michigan decision was interacting with our program director. And so after that, it just sort of gave me that confidence that, you know, I could go there and have a million interests and be all over the place, but at the end of the day, I would have a program and sort of a home which would support me and help me develop a career that would really help get me somewhere. And I never really got that sense anywhere else. I find the research to be almost like geekily exciting. I get to be at the heart of what's happening. I write a lot with my mentor. We talk about the grants that he's submitting. I really sort of get to be an integral component of that research endeavor. And that's really exciting for me. Why Ann Arbor is, I think, a really good question. For me, it was initially a really kind of the major obstacle to coming here. It seemed kind of small and not that exciting. And I'm from Chicago, so I'm used to huge populations and lots of exciting opportunities to explore. And I was like, whatever. Ann Arbor seems like sort of a provincial Midwest town. I don't think there's really gonna be anything there for me. But the reality since I've gotten here has been totally different. Ann Arbor itself is this huge concentration of intelligent, motivated young people. So you have a huge diversity of things that you can do within a very limited space. So in one block of the downtown, you've got all kinds of bars, clubs, restaurants, like different things that you could explore that in a city like Chicago might be take a whole neighborhood to cover that. So there's a ton of outdoor activities. Michigan is beautiful. You can go camping. I got into doing triathlons while I was here. So that would have never happened if I'd lived, I think, anywhere else. But the reality is you're here for your 20s and life is happening. And so you gotta be in a place where that can happen and you can blossom as an individual. And I think Michigan is perfect for that.